somewhere there must be some wooden hut, which was the quarantine. Now, that's where you were initiated into the camp. Now, the quarantine block was just a stable with 1,000 women inside. Imagine each one of these holding at least 1,000 people. You can't imagine it.
That's where I spent my first night.